Okay, this is Naval Action PVE, and this is a port raid. We are at Salina Point, owned by our buddy clan IA, and this is the East Group intercepting a Fort Spawn. We're in a mix of Hercules, Surprises, and Mercuries and Snows. The enemy are in pickles. Here's the map view. East Group is already engaging. And we got a decent distance to the circle there. I'm a little bit behind because I was out of position on the join. We're a little bit short-handed today because it happens to be occurring at a rather awkward time of day for many players. That's why we're in ships like Hercules and Surprise instead of our more usual Mercuries. And we'll see how that works out. East Group, don't worry about Abraham and Art for now. They're the only ones really pointed at the circle. I'll pick them up. Everyone else is in a nice blocking position for the T-Snows and the all the other pickles.
First blood to William.
Yep.
I
Got some moral support in the background there. That's good to hear.
Urban Trader has almost no structure, and the other one.
Okay.
It's also in the back. What's his name?
There's Pater, Thomas, and Odom.
Calloway is in the back, yes, with no structure.
Good.
Odom is taking right now.
Good.
And he'll load.
I think I've got these front rudders mostly dealt with. There goes Odon. Nice. And I see two trader snows sunk on the west side. That's awesome. The third one presumably being the griefer.
You only got one trader snow down
later. Oh, right. Sorry. I counted our third as your... They're close to at the split in the screen.
Now we got two down.
Nice.
Sadly, there's a full jar of pickles left.
There's a fort.
Thank you. He's the best friend I ever had.
Really? What about me?
Best eater in Uganda.
Can you? It's because what I'm doing.
Now you want to fight up on someone on your team.
I
do, yeah.
Oh,
don't you? Get off.
Come on, move, ship. Hurry. Come on.
Okay, the pickle situation in East is looking pretty good. None of these front runners are going to make it in, I don't think. So we shouldn't have any ticking up on this side. That should help.
Yeah, it's not looking too bad in the West. It might have one or two.
Okay, awesome.
But, Moves pretty much just cleaned up. We've still got a trade, I think, still way back. But
yeah, he'll be a pain in the butt, but he won't be a threat for points.
Do all kind of shots, and he'll be done. Just those. Just missed them.
All of them.
Oh, that one. See the bits of wood fly off, did you?
Huh?
You see the bits of wood fly off?
Yeah. Oh.
It is cool, isn't it?
Training the next generation of naval action captains. Inducing a taste for Age of Sail mayhem.
How are we doing? What's up? Yeah. I suppose. Long pickle up front from 4-6. Two strong pickles up front.
Altisna's dead east, only two pickles remaining, neither one close to the circle. Well, okay. What's our sea circle situation looking?
We got a grouper on our side.
Yeah, we got a grouper Trader Snow. He's way back there.
Yeah, but how does the pickle situation look in the sea circle?
We have two entering the circle.
Oh, okay. That's not bad.
Well, one part dead. The other one's not.
Yeah, but you don't have, like, six.
No.
With no four, you know, so.
No problem.
Yeah, and you also have Jones up there, not on the last pickle and pretty close to that griefer snow.
He's not really a griefer, he's just a little slow in the head.
Ooh, pickle burning. I hope it doesn't blow up and take Jones's mast.
I'm pickled down in the circle. All
right.
I'm going to have to log off. People are already waiting for me to to lunch. I have two chests with me. I will give it later to anyone that that hails that says something, okay?
Okay, Spiggy.
Okay.
I really have to go. I've been called twice now.
All right. See you, Spig.
Okay, see you later.
All right. Jones has got Francois just about done here, but Leo Cadio is coming full health. Last tea snow. Standish, I'd recommend turning around and heading back toward Jones. this one guy in the circle's about dead.
Get that one, Mad Dog?
Yeah, just gonna help Jane. Go head up towards the sea snake.
Ah! Fort gets a kill! Say that every day. Good job, Fort.
Leave you to loot that one then, Mad Dog.
Heck, at this point, this T-Snow could make the circle, score his 300 points, and it still really wouldn't matter. I'm not advocating letting that happen. I'm just saying. He's...
Three kills, happy with that.
Yeah. Great job, everybody.
One for the fort, eh? Not bad.
You always get one.
Yeah.
It's not like sacrifice to the fort, really.
I thought Mad Dog got that one.
Snap.
Thanks for doubling back, Standish. William, was that your first port defense?
First battle of co-op ever.
Well, you got thrown right in the deep end of the pool, my friend. They'll all seem easy after this one.
And first kill.
I don't know how I did that.
Just want to throw in a little bit of commentary for any non-naval action players who may be watching this video. This battle may have looked smooth and easy. It was smooth. It was not easy. A year and a half ago, this group of players could not, I don't think it's an exaggeration to say, could not have won this battle. In the 900 small shallow BR battles, these targets are small. They turn very quickly. They're hard targets. It's hard to get good shots on them. And they're a little bit more dispersed. And it's very difficult to get in a good situation where you've got broadsides working off of both sides of your ship and doing a lot of damage. These are kind of the toughest variety. And the group of players that you're watching now in this battle have had tons of practice over the past couple of years. And frankly, are just really good at this. And I'm pretty proud to be part of this group. And with that, great battle, everybody. The last T-snow goes down.